perspective to assess the evolution of mortality in Cabo Verde,
which had virtually no mortality, and which had quite